The Duke and Duchess of Sasseks took part in one of his last official events as senior members of the royal family, in the ceremony of awarding for achievements in sport servicemen wounded or injured during military service. The Endeavour Fund Awards ceremony held in London. Meghan is also the first appearance in public and fulfilling royal duties since then, as in January the couple announced about giving up her royal duties. Opening the ceremony, Prince Harry said he was proud of the service of the King and his country. He spent in military service for over 10 years and will retain all military ranks. On Friday, Prince Harry will also take part in the Silverstone opening of the museum experience dedicated to the history of British motorsport along with a champion, Formula One Lewis Hamilton. Neymar, Harry and Meghan, along with Queen Elizabeth II and other royal family members, will participate in the service on the Day of the Commonwealth of Nations, which will be held at Westminster Abbey, and this will be their last event as senior members of the royal family.